In an exclusive, Hudson County TV has learned that West New York Police Director Michael Idrey, 54, will be retiring effective May 1st. The agenda for tonight's Board of Commissioners meeting under the section Communications, Item 4J, reads Letter of Appointment of Director of Police Department. HCTV gave a call to Idrey in response, and the 27-year veteran of the police force confirmed he is retiring. I appreciate the opportunity Mayor Roque has given me, but it's time to move on, Idrey said over the phone. Idrey also told Hudson County TV that Bob Antalos, a former captain on the West New York Police Force, who currently serves as a security guard for the town court, will be his successor. Antalos retired from the police department back in 2008. Idrey's retirement marks the second time in 4 months that a top cop in North Hudson has called it a career, as Union City Police Chief Brian Barrett retired in January. I'm John Heidis with Hudson County TV. For more information, log on to HudsonCountyTV.com.